Okay, we're here with Caroline Mitchell. She's going to talk to us a little bit about the collection that we've just made on the packet. It was absolutely amazing. I'd just like to congratulate you. Can you tell us a little bit about what inspired you to do this?
At the moment, I'm kind of inspired by the 1920s Arctic kind of thing. So we use a lot of the shapes we use, we might use every year, but we might just change them and try different things with them. So this year, with the Arctic, I've used a lot of crochet and beading in it and chopping up things and putting things back together. Very kind of simple shapes, but letting the crochet and whatever show off the design rather than having too much
problem.
Yeah.
And when people think of knitwear, they think of
different from the traditional nice straight and with a spring
sleeve. Yes. And you would knit anything from everyday wear to bridal wear?
We do bridal wear, we do communion dresses for kids, we do mother of the bride, we do special occasion, and we also just do jumpers, down jackets that people might. We get quite a lot of people in who maybe have a dress already and they want a jacket or something to go with it so we can match up. Or they might have a jacket and then we match up their dress.
We've had a lot of coverage today. Yeah, how does it feel to have your design shown on the screen?
Well, you know, it's great because so many of the bigger shops in, I mean, not from Limerick and in Dublin, show English designers, Italian designers, and it's great, you know, that you can make something in Ireland because so few people are doing it, and it's just great to see something there that is made in Ireland that kind of keeps the business alive and keeps the traditions, you know, the crochet and all that stuff. Well, we do a lot of stuff for Cinderella in Limerick. I know I've seen it on Samuel O'Sullivan, you know, there's lots of people who bought it because we stock shops.
Well,
I don't even know.
Yeah. Have you worked with any divas? Or would you tell?
I wouldn't know. So I saw some recently that I don't kiss and tell. So I don't kiss.
For my followers. We are coming from a small town in Ireland and want to make it in the